letter G. Letter G makes the G sound. Remember our song? The water gurgles down the drain. The water gurgles down the drain. The water gurgles down the drain. With a G, 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 G. Now we have new words that has the letter G or the G sound in the words. We're going to do a tap, 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 clap to spell the words and to learn the new words. First word, got.
G O T.
Got. So we're going to tap, 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 clap. G O T. Got. Now you try it as well at home. And then we're going to the next one. The next word that we have is the number word 3. Number words are high frequency words, so we're not going to tap, tap, clap. We look at it. Three. Three. Next word, gas.
G. A. S. Gas.
Let's sound it out. G A S. Gas. Gas. You try it. Next word that we have is the number word 5. Number words are high frequency words, so we're not going to sound it out. Five. Five. Next word. Dig. I'm going to dig a hole in the ground.
D. I. G.
Dig. Let's sound it out. D, U, D, dig. You try it. Next word we have is log.
L, O, G.
Log. A log is a part of a tree. Look at the big tree log. Let's sound it out. L-O-G. Log. Next word is the number word 4.
F-O-U. R.
Four. Next word that we have is dog. You all know what a dog is. The dog goes woof.
D. O. G.
Dog. Let's sound it out. D. O. G. Dog. Next word is the number word 1.
O. N. E.
1. Next word that we have is grin. I can grin. You grin with your mouth. Grin.
G R I N.
Grin.
G and R together
makes the grr sound. So let's sound it all out. Grr. Grin. Next word, glad.
G L A D.
Glad means to be happy. I am glad that you are here today. G and L together makes the gl sound. So let's sound out the word. Gl, a, d, glad. And the last word that we have for this week is the word, the number word, two.
T. W O.
Two. That is the words for today.